welcome back to the 2009 TTC Championship Table Tennis. Now, how are you feeling right now, Travis McQuan, and what's going through your mind right about you? You must be a bit nervous right now.
Oh, I'm plenty nervous. This is a great team that we're expecting to play here tonight, and I'm hoping to see some medals, you know.
Medals are good.
Oh, definitely good. They're nice and shiny.
Very, very shiny, yes.
Yes, and I want to see the Gleimels and Ham on the side.
Gleimels and Ham, as you can see from last year's win, 2008, you can see him doing his victory lap, and oh my God, does he look fucking happy. On to my right is Jerry Springer with a G. Now look at him, last year's disappointment. What do you have to say about this, whatever your name is?
I can't remember my name either, but all I can think of hamburgers and cheese. And
hamburgers and cheese. You heard it from the man, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm feeling pretty good, actually. I'm pretty pumped up for this match. Should be pretty good. Should be another simple win for me.
Awesome. So what do you think of your opponent?
He's a bit of a fuckstick wanker, you know.
Fuckstick wanker?
Yeah, I wouldn't piss on him if he was on fire.
Fuckstick wanker, wouldn't piss on him if he was on fire.
I've got my own little nickname for him, Sammy.
What's that?
Boom.
Okay, welcome back. We're coming to you live from the Table Tennis Super Stadium. And right here, we have Jerry Springer with a G. How are you feeling tonight, Jerry?
I'm feeling pretty good, John. How are you?
I'm doing well, thank you. And so, how are you feeling about the match tonight?
I'm feeling pretty fucking good. I've trained a lot harder since last year, and I think I could come out with a victory tonight.
Dude, great. You were so full of shit. You got your ass totally kicked last year. What makes you think this year is going to be any different?
Like I said to your fella here, John, I've trained a lot harder the last 12 months. I think I've got the goods to, you know, fucking shove something up his ass and fucking really win.
Shit pancakes, he says. Okay, well, you heard it here first on Fuck You TV.
Welcome back to Fuck You TV, and as you can see, the atmosphere is going completely insane. I mean, how are you feeling right now?
I don't know, but I reckon Johnny McDonough's got his fucked up shit on. I reckon he's gonna take Jerry Springer with a G down.
That is true. Everyone's expecting that. Now, how are you feeling tonight, Bobby?
I don't know about you guys, but I'm thinking this is going to be a steaming hot fat kind of a night.
That kind of a night, you heard it here first, folks. Now, let's sit back and here they come. Here they come, the boys. Oh my God, what a fucking humongous pile of shit that is.
Yep, that's totally fucked up.
Makes me want to get my dick in a twist.
Mm-hmm. I want to put my dick in it.
As you can see, Jerry's taking a back step right there. Right into Jay's face. What do you see about that?
Holy shit.
That's right. What, any comments at all, man?
Well, you know, those Spider-Man undies are going to keep him going all night, I reckon. He's going to be bouncing off the walls and singing, Gee Almighty Man. Goddamn, I love the church. Yes.
Johnny gets back. Oh my God, look at this. This is intense. The crowd is going wild. Man, any comments, guys?
Can you believe the tension in this room?
I can't believe it. My dick is so hard right now. How about you, Bobby?
Well, I feel these nibbles.
Hey, I did. I'm not impressed. I'm not impressed. But anyway, what's going on, Bobby?
Well, they're looking pretty sweaty at the moment, and that's looking a lot more dandy than my nana's crotch.
I know exactly what you mean, Bobby. My nana's nappies are very moist.
Mm-hmm.
But that's the way it goes, isn't that right, Tony?
Yes, it does. Very much. It sort of smells like an applesauce on a hot winter's night.
Yeah!
you can see, Jerry and Johnny are going at it hands and foot. They are not holding back. They want this medal. How are you feeling about that?
I think the attention's so great that, you know, I just feel like this giant cannonball coming at my ass.
It's at your ass, you say?
It's tense. It's really tense.
I know what you mean. I passed Sirij at my bomba recently, and it doesn't compare to what's going on right now. How do you feel about that, Bobby?
I don't know, but watching John's ass walk around like that, I just want to put my dick in it.
It is a sight.
Yes.
It is a sight.
It is a sight. You can tell he's worked out.
Now,
the past year, he must have worked out.
Now, Jerry on the other side, he's been working his upper body now. I don't know, I could scrub my laundry on that. How do you feel about that, Jimmy Joe?
Well, I think there's plenty of detergents that won't get rid of those stains, but that's fine with me.
Here we go. They're back in the final shot now.
Oh, here we go.
Jerry's coming.
Jerry's going up to shoot.
Oh, whoa!
Yeah, did you see that?
I can't fucking believe it. You know that? I know we're on national television, but I can't fucking believe it.
I know, he got caught a foul. Obviously, that was his.
That's bullshit. That wasn't a foul.
Oh, it was bullshit.
Replay.
Well, now, we're going to go cut to a commercial here to see what the fuck is going on here. So, this is live from Fuck You TV, and we'll be back with the TTC Championships right after this.
And fuck you.
In 2008, two youths disappeared whilst filming a documentary on shitbagging.
Come on, man, you gotta do one more.
I don't know.
Dude, I've done the last three of them. No, I can't. I'm filming this, man. It's going on YouTube.
1 year later, the footage was found.
John!
The most controversial film since I Spit in Your Grave, banned in over 20 countries worldwide. Have you ever been raped? Raping. Critics are hailing this as the worst film ever made.
It's a fucking blow, don't you?
The raping.